based my decision on personal meetings with Taylor. There was no script. One of the real draws for me was the opportunity to work with Helen again, to play my wife, Helen Mirren, who was the first one aboard.
Well, we have known each other, although we haven't spent much time together in the last 40 years. She played my wife in Mosquito Coast. She's a very nice person and a very smart actress. And it was one of the big draws, the chance to work with Helen again.